personality.
So it doesn't matter if you're male or female.
No, pretty.
Not at all. These guys, there's actually no sexual dimorphism, so we can't tell the difference between male and female until we do a DNA test. And we name them before we do the DNA test, some girls have boys.